Jedi weapon.
Hey, it's Jim and Bob here. I wanted to show you something I think is absolutely ridiculous. Check out all this ice and these hippy-dippies trying to tell us that it's global warming. Last time I checked, ice didn't melt when it gets warmer. I mean, who they try to fool? All them 97 out of 100 scientists bunch of nerds. Who gives a damn what a bunch of nerds thinks anyway? Not like we can do anything about this. This isn't our problem. Check out that destruction happening in that water iceberg. I love seeing things falling apart, because who don't want to see that? That's just nature doing its thing. Ain't like we have any kind of effect on anything in nature, do we?
Hi, my name's Shane, and yeah, we do have a huge effect on nature. Everywhere you look, pretty much, whether it's a building, a road, a street light, or a field growing food, human beings have affected nature quite a bit. But the reality is that we've done it in a way which is actually taking from nature. And what I do is green buildings. And you know, the thing is that right now, construction is something which is not exactly good to nature. But the reality is that we can actually build buildings that give back to nature. And you know, this is something that we need. We need places to live, we need places to play and work. And why wouldn't we put our energy and time as a society into infrastructure such as our homes, our buildings, that actually give back to nature? So if you're interested in this and actually solving the problem of global warming and those icebergs and stuff, you know, we can actually do things. And most laws aren't gonna let you do that. But if you understand that things are done to minimums and you know who to engage with, you can actually make a difference. So come to futureproofmybuilding.com, that's my website, and join my mailing list, download the ebook, and I'll send you all kinds of information that'll show you what can make your building, your home, more energy efficient so that we can actually start fixing these problems and doing what we can to make the world a better place. So please share this with your friends, because you know what? It's up to us. Thank you.
By the way, if you're one of them hippy-dippy-do-lovers who's out giving them free hugs and trying to save the planet and do something right for people, you should definitely share this if you think it's funny and something that can actually solve the problem, because that's what we gotta do, is start solving these problems, okay? Share this video. Business in the front, party in the back. Let's do this.